What is going on, YouTube? It's your boy Crusader. I'm back with another episode of Need for Speed Pro Street, the Pepega mod. There we go, I can smash it for once. They were taking on Ravenwest, so let's smash them. How's everybody doing?
What can I say, folks?
Welcome to the madhouse. What is this?
I don't want this today. The car show has been absolutely off the hook because we got more than 100 entries. I'm not sure if the swimsuit contest is still going on either.
Like, I guess I'm taking the Superman. Might have double tap.
This man is ready to take on all challengers. He'd have a hard time finding another driver that fast. He has been the dominant on this course. This guy is...
It's lights out and away we go. For some reason the screen's covered in Vaseline when I drive past, so I don't like that. I would have screamed if I didn't win that.
Well, I gotta say, Nick Cooper's been real solid at big performances events lately. He's really building some momentum. I think we're gonna see,
right, we're gonna
some
try
great
the other minivan. Gross. Why is it all minivans? The opposite of speed. Oh no, not over here. I do like that it sounds like an F1 car. Oh no. I can drive away, I'm fine. I'm loving it. Loving my life. Guess not though. Keep the formula van on the road. There we go, that's the line. Oh no. Well then. Starting to wonder if the super van is the better choice. We're gonna go back to that one at the end.
Okay, as I was saying. Hey!
I think this super van is the better choice here.
What's he gonna unleash today? You'll find him easy enough. He'll be the one out there swapping paint.
I swear to God. Actually, just my should be the wrong car for both these races.
That man is ready to take on all challenges.
Hold up. Hey, you. Yeah, you. Give me one of those monsters, man. Thanks. Alright, where was I?
He's been the dominant on this course. This guy is a truly fearsome grip driver. What's he gonna unleash today? You'll see him. Oh, they're all looking pretty ready out there. Should be any moment.
You're still trying to drift that last corner.
What's he gonna unleash today? You'll spot him easy enough. He'll be the one out there swapping bait. He has been the dominant on this course.
Oh my god, I'm sorry. I died drinking my boomer juice.
You'd have a hard time finding another driver that fast. He's been dominant on this course. The guy... Whatever.
Ho ho! Well, you want high level racing? I say you're getting it out there. Peak performance races never fail to
I've given up. I'm going to do the drag race option. Slowest drag race I've ever been in. I don't like that they're all getting closer to my time. I'm just keen to be able to get back in the DTM, that'll be fun. They were slower than the first one. But I was doing really well. That should be enough to finish it though, hopefully. Fingers crossed.
So check it out. The Cooper has been completely dominating this peak performance event. Now I'm not saying that the Cooper should be the next showdown king or anything. But
let's go. Free repair. Take that thing because I don't care. I'm not gonna use it. What do we got now? Grip, sex knockout, sprint, and grip. Alright. Take the motor wagon. Let me take the motor wagon, it's the backup.
Ravenwest have sent over this tape for Darius's introduction. Had to dust off the old VCR. Guess these guys have never heard of an MP4, let alone a CD. But let's see what we've got here, shall we? What? They just reused his stack deck footage from his run in Palmont City. Look, they just plastered their logo on top. Recycled content. What lazy prick edited this? Alright, we're done here. Darius, ladies and gents, he wears red and thinks he's better than you. Round of applause for him, please. Cunt.
Thank you for reminding me. That's Nick Cooper out there too. Wow, he's taking delivery of a brand new car today. She looks absolutely gorgeous. Anxious to see what he can do in that. That, lads and lasses, is the kind of car you can get when money is the least of your concerns.
That's true.
One thing I should... Oh, hold on.
The dream, I want to own a motor wagon one day.
Okay, are we ready to keep going? Yes, I'm getting the signal. So hang on, we're about to add to the mix and see how these new cars upset the balance.
Thank you. the entire beat, I guess. Let's go. Alright, this should be quick.
Hey, we got some officials helping Bert here with his claw. I think you fellas need to have power stake installed somewhere. You might be able to find a big third-party texture pack somewhere online, but it's not gonna work without that. I'm waiting on...
Alright, we're gonna do the... Select the knockout.
Okay, fuck it, I lied.
If you've been here before, ladies and gentlemen, you know this is a difficult course. I can't wait to see your skill at work on this course. Frankly, I think it'll be brilliant.
Oh, my wheels are gone. I don't need them. Let's do without wheels.
The best is yet to come and hear what they've been playing. Oh, is that on? Sorry. Going great. Everything's going great. Best is yet to come. Keep it up. Oh, thank you. So the gist is that until
I should be able to get an easy win. Dream scenario right here. Ooh, here we go. No.
Nothing short of
the the domination in the band.
Can you smell the sweat coming off these other drivers? I don't want to use the word embarrassing, but there it is. I used it, so there. Up next is...
get to repair the car for free. Makes it all worth it. Oh, here we go. Me versus Lando. Bring the motor wagon.
I think I spotted the odd one out, folks. The rest of Ravenwest seem like... gee, how do I put this kindly? Right proper villains. But Lando looks like he'd be a solid mate to go grab a drink down the... oh, God, what is he doing? Oh, never mind the drink part. Fucking hell.
Could not be me. Oh no, you screwed those pinned it. That thing is cracked.
My hat's off to Nick Cooper. If Lando Norris of Ravenwest can't manage to outdrive him, I struggle to think of anybody who'll be able to hold him down. McCain is gonna have some serious words for Norris. Who knows? He might even take.
Definitely excited to see how this goes now. got Jim around in front. Oh, it is. Go, Jim, huh? Terrifying. I want the open wheel race car. So much. I suppose. Of course there'd be someone that went second here. Then I get hit by the guy behind me. Going crazy like that's the way to do it though. You just gotta steer in between the posts. That should hopefully be enough to dominate. Let's go. Free car, let's go. And now we just gotta beat that guy. Be easy. Old Nathan. We'll be right back.
another king bites at dust. The tattered remains of another king's crown lay scorched at Nick Cooper's feet.
Alright, let's get it.
The other drivers must be cringing the wall like driving against him out there. This guy is just a wicked grip driver. This one is going to be...
Racing. Man, this is a technical track. I like it. Yeah, that's how you turn corners.
Well, he's still moving, that's for certain. I'm not sure though how much longer he's damage.
Oh my god. Aiming way too hot. That's how you abuse the track limits through that last sector. Car destroyed, but no. Sometimes you gotta ruin your car, take a win. Alright, another grip race, let's go.
This is what I'm waiting for.
is shaping up to be quite a nice little
That felt really smooth. I don't know where I was going there. I was like, I'm just gonna restart. I'll use money, why not?
The other drivers must be quaking in their boots.
Oh, that was bad.
He'll positively crush him anyways. The man finds the perfect. Well, yes, we're waiting for the start here. The drivers are ready to go. Right now, there it is.
Okay, right, it's just me versus
the
that
other
guy.
Drivers must be cringing. They'll not like driving against him out there. The other drivers must be cringing.
Didn't really will check out the other times. I think we're about to have a new Grip King. Let's go.
It's not over till the fat lady sings, but Jesus, I think I hear her.
There's still another one? Oh, okay, fair enough. Getting ahead of myself.
This guy's just a wicked
new Grip King after this race. One of these races.
Next, the next race is coming.
Let's go. Wait, that was the last lap? Oh no. I would have screamed if I totaled my car on the back straight.
Oh, I'm not sure it'll go too far. Let's...
It only needs to go to here. Let's go, angry mob. Alright. Well, the king's taken down, leaves us one king to go. The man himself. But that's gonna be something that we tackle in the next episode. So, until then, drop us a like if you enjoyed the video, drop us a sub if you liked what you saw and you're new around here. And yeah, have a good one, look after yourself, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.